Hi friends, so in this video I'm sharing on how to travel with your pet by Indian Railways. We just started from our home. So there are two ways. First is by taking AC ticket, AC first class ticket, and second is by taking common any ticket where your pet is being placed in the guard's coach. But I personally prefer AC first class. It is a bit expensive, but you can freely travel along with your pet. But one thing, you have to book whole cabin or coupe. We booked coupe as we are two members. If you are more than two members, then you have to book cabin. On the day of your traveling, you should be there in station before 1 hour and directly have to go to parcel office where they will charge according to your pet's weight. And you have to carry Xerox of your pet's medical book and your Aadhaar card. For that, they will give you a receipt which is your pet's ticket. That's it. After that, you can happily enjoy your journey with your pet as I did. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do share, comment, and subscribe.